thieving fox was being chased by a farmer's dogs. He came to the edge of a river, but he didn't know how to swim. He saw a little frog sitting by the water, and he confessed to the frog that he was very afraid, and he asked the frog, "How deep is this water?" Well, the fox drowned. How deep is a river? How deep is a lake? Don't ever ask a frog, it'll be a big mistake. A frog always says, knee deep. A frog always says, knee deep. A frog always says, knee deep. How deep is an ocean? How deep is the sea? Don't ever ask a frog, he'll just lie to you and me. You know what a frog always says, knee deep. A frog always says, knee deep. A frog always says, knee deep. It isn't that the frog intends to lie, it's just that his vocabulary's weak. He didn't mean for that old fox to die, but sometimes we make problems with the words that we speak. How deep is a bayou? How deep is a creek? Don't ever ask a frog, he lies whenever he speaks. A frog always says, knee deep. A frog always says, knee deep. A frog always says, knee deep.